rest, stretch, reset day. We're going to stretch a little today and do a little bit of core work today. So all you need is a mat. Let's get to it.
How's everybody feeling? Week one? Yes? It's Thursday, so we worked hard for 3 straight days. It's time to just take a little rest day, take a little reset day. We're going to work it out a little bit today. So, I want you to start at the top of your mat. We're just going to do a few toes are forward. Feet are about shoulder width apart. We're just going to sweep and reach up. Inhale. Exhale, sweep and fold. Hold it here for just a second. Now, I want you to make this your stretch. Soft knees, hang heavy. Sweep it up. Inhale, exhale, sweep forward. That's it. We're going to take it up and down a few times. It feels good to pedal those knees. Reach it up. Exhale and fold. Sweep it up. Baby back bend. Exhale and fold. Let's roll it out. Alright, let's take it to the other side. Cross that left foot over the right. Right arm sweep up and over. Push that hip out. Big side body stretch. Nice, friends. Little stretch and little core today. And release. Let's take it big forward fold. Muscles. grab that foot for a quad stretch. Knee points straight down, hips shoot forward. And set that foot in front, flex that ankle. Shoot those hips back, hamstring stretch. Pull up on that toe. And drop that toe, slowly roll it up. All right, y'all, I'm gonna take you through my favorite yoga flow. We're gonna get a little bit looser, lift up that core, and then we're gonna finish with some straight forward. So come to the top of your mat. We're gonna take a big deep breath in. Dive forward, lead with your chest. Come on down, halfway lift, flat back. Come on down to your fold. Plant your hands. Step back to plank. All right. Hold it here. Let's lift up those wrists. Tighten up those tummies. Find your good, strong plank form. Shoulders stacked over those wrists. You're going to shift forward. Take chaturanga. Slowly lower. Flip those toes. Push up to up dog. Flip those feet. Downward dog. Hold it here for just a second. Walk it out. All right, we're going to lift that right leg. Big stretch here. Bend that knee, open that hip. Center it up. Step it through, high lunge. Find your balance. Upper body comes up, hip flexor stretch. Oh, good reach. Nice. Open it up, warrior two. Good. Let's rotate that warrior. Very nice. Center it up. Let's reverse it. Big side body. Clasp those hands behind your back. Dive forward, humble warrior. All right, go ahead and windmill those. Arms rotate to runner's lunge. Big runner's lunge. Reach that back arm up, take a twist here. Get back to high plank. Push up to downward dog. All right, look at those hands, lift those heels. Bend those knees, step or hop it in. Nice. Roll it up. Let's do it on the other side. Shoulders back and down. Big deep breath in. Dive forward. Hold your float. Halfway lift, flat back. Tight tummy. Come on, fold. Plant those hands. Step back to plank. Strong plank, shift forward, slowly lower, chaturanga, up dog, downward dog, hold it here, all right, left leg floats, big stretch, open that hip, bend that knee, and center it up, step on through, high lunge, upper body comes up, hip flexor stretch. Big reach. Big deep breath. Excellent, friends. Rotate open, warrior two. Rotate that warrior. And center it up. Let's reverse it. Side body. Clasp those hands behind your back, dive forward, humble warrior. Rotate on around, runner's lunge. Big hip opener here. Reach that back arm up, take your twist. Nice. And come on down, step back to plank. out to those knees. Big child's pose, big lengthen. All right, come on back up to that elbow plank, and we'll restart our timer. Two options here. Start with a toe tap. Toe tap. Now you can hold it here, or you can plank jack. Make jump. elbow plank, rock forward and back, forward and back. Tighten up, forward and back. Neutral neck. Big child's pose. Drop those hands to one side. And walk it to the other side. Back to the center, we're gonna thread the needle, come up, slide that right hand under that left, and shoulder stretch. On Saturday, totally off on Sunday. So, let me hear from y'all. You're doing great.